You moron! What were you thinking? Do you realize what this means? We could all be
so- And the timer must have got screwed. That place was wired to go up like a firework factory. Then somebody tipped off the cops, but everything
What's the problem,
apart.
Fellas?
Mike was supposed to torch someplace in the mall, but he screwed the fuses, and now the cops are crawling all over it. We gotta get our stuff and get out of here.
Relax, both of you. Let me think for a second. Tommy Vercetti just doesn't cut and run. The cops are gonna be going over that building with a fine-tooth comb, right? But that takes time. We gotta go in and torch that place ourselves.
Yeah, but
no one but a cop could get within a mile of that place.
So we go as cops. We gotta get uniforms and we're gonna need a squad car. All thanks to you, Mike.
I'm sorry.
I got it. All we gotta do is lure the cops in with the finger, put them in a lockup, and jump them.
Good plan. Let's go.
All right.
Okay, Lance, let's get the cops' attention.
Look what you're doing to me.
Now that's damn good, you want to stop my story?
All of my defenses down. The camera looks through me with its x-ray vision. The whole system run the ground. All I can manage to do.
Before you send drop my story, first
I don't fruit. Oh, mother, no!
Tie him up and gag him.
Ooh, fits perfectly.
A bit tight around the crotch, though.
Oh, yeah, mine too.
He's going down right now.
Easy, brother. No cop drives this bad.
Remember, smile at the other cops.
Hey there, officer. Nice badge.
Real smooth, Lance. Okay, timers are set. 5 seconds and ticking.
5 seconds! We got to get the hell out of here!
Now,
see him!